have many gifts and talents, but in the end, it is your character that matters the most. A matter of fact, your character will outlive your talent. Stop focusing on your flaws and comparing yourself to someone else, because God is working all things together for your good. When no one wants to celebrate you, you must learn how to celebrate yourself, because there are some people who need what you have. Today, I want to thank you for being you.